Good morning on this glorious day where we still haven't got a catchphrase. I'm out on this glorious, a little bit chilly October early afternoon. I'm just out on the VFR 750. For a bimble, it is going to rain today, like it rains every day, but I thought, I just gotta get out. So, on the VFR, also using this opportunity to test if a strategically placed microphone in the rear of the bike picks up the glorious purring sound of this V4. So, let's see how it goes. I'm going to just pop up to On Your Bike. And, that's really it for today. So come along for the ride. And let's see if we can enjoy the purr of this engine. Laters. I'm definitely heading into the shit and I'm wearing jeans and my new Alpenstars Sector riding boots, short riding boots. I'll probably show you them in a bit actually. They're new. Got them from my sponsor. My sponsor's my credit card. Lovely place. Of course, those that are avid Bucks Biker followers who have liked and subscribed, as the proper YouTubers say, will have seen it. We tend to come through here quite a lot. And also take the family to Waddesdon Manor. And there's also a great barbers here called Ginger Jack's. Just won an award. Where myself and the smallest kitty have our ears lowered. Definitely the sky. Oh well. Anyway, here we are on your bike. Let's go and have a look at what they've got. They've got a good clothing section and they've got a great, obviously, Ducati, Aprilia, Kawasaki. Nice. Oh, they've got the burger van. I love it. Nice Trident. Right then. See you in a bit. We'll be right back. Right, pockets are all done up. Telephone's in my pocket. Now, nice burger. Look at some lovely bikes. Look in the clothing shop. Saw a lovely Dainese jacket that I can't afford. And some spits of rain, which indicates time to go home. Right, what's this guy doing? Okay, never mind. Time to go home. But hopefully tomorrow it's a better day. Off we go. Right. Enjoy the ride.